Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to create this look perfect for this coming festival season. I'm definitely going to post some more looks, guys. So this is the first look. So if you are interested in knowing how I got this look, then please keep on watching. But before that, if you are watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. You can also follow me on Instagram. Now let's get into the video. Guys, I'm done with my skincare. Let's start with primer. For primer, I'm using this L'Oreal Base Magic Primer. I'm going to apply it on my usual pore areas. And jo bhi bacha, I'm taking that all over my face. I'm going to give this primer 2 minutes to settle down. Let's start with color corrector, and for that I'm using this LA Girl Pro Conceal Concealer in the shade orange. मैं सिर्फ मेरे under eye area पे and around the mouth लगाने वाली हूँ. And I'm going to blend it with my finger itself. Now I'm going to set the places wherever I color corrected using this Maybelline Fit Me Loose powder. Let's go for foundation, guys. For foundation, I'm going to use this Maybelline Superstay foundation. This is in the shade 320 Honey. I'm going to take one pump of it, just warm it up at the back of my hand and swipe it all over my face. Guys, ये color आपको light लगेगा थोड़ा, but after some time it just settles down to my skin tone. So थोड़ा सा oxidize होके settle down हो जाता है. And I'm going to use a sponge. This one is by Pune Store. I'm going to take a little bit more, like itna, and I'm going to apply this under my eyes because usne wo orange ko cover nahi kiya hai and around the mouth. For concealer, I'm going to go for this Pat Take Cover concealer. This is in the shade Spice Sand. I'm going to apply it on my usual concealing areas and blend it using the same sponge. I'm going to set my the places wherever I concealed now using this Maybelline Fit Me powder. I'm going to use my damp beauty sponge for that. Let's bronze up our face. For that, I'm going to use this Wet n Wild Color Icon bronzer in the shade What Shady Beaches. I'm going to take a small brush like this. Let's go for blush. For blush, I'm going to use this Wet n Wild Color Icon blush in the shade Mellow Wine. Okay guys, highlighter हम बाद में लगाएंगे. Let's go for eyes. Let's start off with eyebrows. For eyebrows, I'm going to use the Sugar Arch Arrival Brow Definer in the shade 01 Jerry Brown. I'm going to just comb through that. Okay, I'm going to prime my eyelids using this Wiz Beauty concealer. For eyeshadow, I'm going to go for this palette. This is the Makeup Revolution Reloaded palette in the shade Velvet Rose. I'm going to take this shade and set my concealer in place. In a blending brush, I'm going to take this shade and put it in my crease. I was crease ko define karne wali hu. Taking a small, more precise brush, I'm going to take this shade और मैं उसको exactly मेरे crease के अंदर deposit करने वाली हूँ and मैं उसी को outer V पे भी लगाने वाली हूँ. Now I'm going to switch up the brush जिसे हमने starting में crease को blend किया था, वही brush से मैं दोनों शेड को अच्छे से ब्लेंड करने वाली हूँ. Now I'm going to take this golden shimmer and apply it on my eyelid, half of the eyelid. Inner half में लगाने वाली हूँ मैं उसको basically. Guys, these shimmers perform really well with finger. तो मैं आपको suggest करूँगी आप finger से ही लगाओ. I'm going to take a flat brush like this and उसी शेड को लेके मैं बस थोड़ा क्रीज के यहाँ पे अच्छे से डिफाइन करने वाली हूँ उसी. If you want, you can cut your crease, but I'm not doing that because ऐसे blended look मेरे को ज़्यादा अच्छा लगता है than sharp cut creases. Now I'm going to take this shade, ये थोड़ा सा pinky sort of shade है, मैं finger से ले रही हूँ. एंड मैं इसको आउटर वी एंड ये गोल्ड के बीच में लगा रही हूँ, थोड़ा सा ग्रेडेशन मिलेगा इसके लिए, समथिंग लाइक दिस. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू जस्ट डीपन माय आउटर वी, थोड़ा सा ब्लेंड कर देते दोनों शेड को उसी, मतलब मैं प्रोडक्ट नहीं ले रही हूँ, वो ब्रश पे जो ऑलरेडी प्रोडक्ट है उसी से मैं थोड़ा सा डीपन कर रही हूँ मेरा आउटर वी. Okay, let's go for eyeliner. For eyeliner, I'm going to use this. This is the Essence Super Last Liner. Let's go for kajal. For kajal, I'm using this Nykaa I Am Smoky Kajal. ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दिस सेम शेड जो हमने क्रीज पे लगाया था एंड आई एम गोइंग टू जस्ट स्मोक आउट माय लोअर लैश लाइन. आई एम गोइंग टू डीपन माय लोअर लैश लाइन मोर. आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस शेड एंड मैं फिर से अपने लोअर लैश लाइन को स्मज आउट करने वाली हूँ. आई वॉन्ट इट टू बी मच डीपर देन इट इज लुकिंग नाउ. ओके, द आईज डू लुक प्रिटी नाउ. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू जस्ट सेट माई फेस यूजिंग दिस ब्लू हेवन मेकअप फिक्सर. And I'm just pushing the product in. Let's go for highlighter, guys. But उससे पहले ना मेरा blush almost निकल चुका है, so I'm going to apply blush once again. ये blush का वही problem है, बहुत जल्दी निकल जाता है. So starting में थोड़ा ज़्यादा लगाओ, so that मतलब बाद में once you finish up your face तब तक ये fade हो जाता है ये blush. Let's go for highlighter now. And for highlighter, do I look like a clown now? Let's go for highlighter now. Highlighter के लिए I'm using this Wet n Wild Mega Glow Highlighter in the shade Precious Petals and मैं इसको मेरे face के high points पे use करूँ. I'm going to just blend my highlighter. I'm going to use the same highlighter in my inner corner and my brow bone. For lipstick, I'm going to use this Revolution Pro Supreme Matte Lip Pigment in the shade Sixth Sense. Guys, I forgot to apply mascara, so मैंने ये Essence का the False Lashes mascara लगा लिया off camera. And I just have my earrings on, and मैंने सिंदूर लगाया, and मैंने सिर्फ बिंदी लगाया, and that's it. My look is complete. So yeah, this is the finished look. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, then do give this video a big thumbs up. You can also follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.